Hi, this is Saurav from GeoTechnoSoft. Today, I want to talk about a CRM application for any business. So if you are looking for some software which should help you as a CRM application, what should be the quality inside the software? What type of requirement the software should fulfill for you? We will cover most of the points in today's video. So the first thing is, what is CRM software? So when we say CRM, most of the people thought about lead management application, where you manage your lead. It's not the right actually. So CRM is not just about managing your leads. The CRM software should have feature to maintain or manage your contacts. Of course, lead management. Also, CRM software should allow you to do various campaigning of your product, services and all. Same time, the software should allow you to do marketing of your product, services and various type of marketing. It's not just about email marketing. So the software should open a platform to do marketing. And CRM is not just about lead management. CRM to maintain your customer, to manage your customer, to give the better service to your customer, the software should also allow you to give support on your existing business. So support management should be the part of CRM software. And the very basic things like meetings, calendars, has to be there to organize your entire business in a better way. Now let's talk about some basic configuration which your software should have. You should be able to create a sales channel or sales team inside the software, and also you should be able to map your salesperson with the sales channel or sales team. Advanced contact management feature has to be there inside your CRM software. Let's say you should actually create your contacts in better way with very informative information, like you should able to create company with their employee strength, with their turnover, and also you should able to map your salesperson on the company. So let's say GeoTechnoSoft is a company which you are going to create inside your contact management, and you should able to map Saurav Kumar as a sales manager or salesperson for that company. Advanced CRM software should provide you feature to import all the leads from various sources, like from your website, from your emails, with some campaigning. It should open the interface with social media so that all the leads which you are generating from various sources should automatically come inside the CRM application. Once a lead is imported from various sources, or you manually created the leads, you should assign, the software should allow you to assign those leads to particular sales channel, sales team or sales person. The moment you assign the lead, it should send notification to particular sales person whom you assigned, so that he or she can get an alert or notification and go inside the application and start working on the lead. When I say lead can be anything. Once a lead get qualified, it will become opportunity. So anyone can call me and ask for, can you provide these services? I don't know. Then I have to decide my company provide those services or not. So if I wish to provide those services, I will say this is a qualified lead and it is an opportunity for me. If I say no, I don't deal in these services or I don't deal in these product, so I will simply mark that lead as a lost. So lead will be lost, and once lead get qualified, it will become opportunity for me. A smart CRM software should provide you, or I think this is must to have feature, for any CRM application, which is pipeline management. So once a lead get qualified, it will become opportunity for you, and then you then that opportunity go with various stages. So you second stage might be you call to the customer and get the detailed requirement, and then you prepare the quotation, then you send that quotation to the customer. The next is negotiation, and then one or lost. So these are the different stages from which any opportunity moves. So CRM software should have the feature to give you pipeline management, not just the basic pipeline management. If your business have different business vertical and you maintain a different pipeline for all your vertical, CRM software should allow you to maintain various pipeline based on your business vertical or based on your different sales team. For this is very, very basic, a nice, neat and clean lead form or opportunity form give you a different impact. So CRM software should have very nice, decent, clean lead form where your user can go and create lead, or whenever any lead get imported inside the software, it should be meaningful, neat and clean. Few fields are very important, which I believe has to be there, and that field has to be mandatory, like expected closing date. So your salesperson should fill the date when he is till what date he is expecting that lead to be closed. Second important field is expected revenue. So based on salesperson experience, when they talk to customer, when they review the lead or opportunity, that time you should fill how much revenue he is going to generate if the lead get won. And third thing is very important is probability to won the opportunity, and this probability might get changed based on different level of communication throughout the lead management. So these three fields are very important, and it has to be mandatory. If these data is filled correctly, management managers will get various reports to make decisions and a strategic plan. It would be nice if your CRM software is allowing you to prepare the quotation for particular inquiry and send those quotation directly from CRM to your customer via email, SMS or WhatsApp, or it allow you to download in the specific format, and then you can submit that quotation to your customer. If this feature is there in the CRM, very good. Nowadays, the quotation should go online. So you send a quotation to your customer via email, and customer should just open the quotation and submit their feedback or approve the quotation or reject the quotation from the link, and that should get updated inside the opportunity or the lead. The real time interaction of quotation with your customer. If this feature is there, nothing better than that. So we talked about the important feature about CRM application. Let's talk about very basic features like you should be able to create meetings inside the CRM software. You should be able to invite your customer for meetings directly to the software. You should not use some third-party email tool like Google email, Google calendar or Outlook calendar. Your CRM software should directly send invite to your customer, and it would be nice if the CRM calendar and your Google calendar or Outlook calendar get synced together. You should get notification of your meetings on your mobile phone with the help of calendar. If these are the integration, these are the features your CRM is providing, very nice. So you have all those features, you are getting the leads inside the CRM software, you are maintaining a pipeline, then you are assigning those leads to your salesperson and sending quotation, doing direct interaction with your customers. However, if CRM is not helping you to make decisions or type of notifications, there is no meaning of having CRM software. So you should able to create various activities. Let's say I send a quotation to a customer today, and tomorrow I just want to do a follow-up call. So I should able to create a follow-up activity for tomorrow, so that when I come to office tomorrow, I got a notification. I have 5 follow-ups call. I have 5 calls, maybe for different activity I have to do on that particular day. And after doing follow-up calls, I should able to submit the feedback. What customer feedback on that follow-up call. So such type of activity I should create on my leads and opportunity. Also, system should tell me what follow-ups I missed out and what is the upcoming follow-ups for me. Not just for me, for my sales people, for my sales team. So I spoken about mostly from the operational part of the CRM application. So if you are having CRM software, what are the configuration required, what are the operational stuff required to use the CRM application. Most important thing is, if you are using CRM application, what type of reports, what type of MIS you are getting from the CRM application, so that you as a management, or you as a manager, or you as an executive, take the reports and make your plan, strategy, and review the entire performance. So CRM software should provide you better report. I personally categorize the reports in three categories. One is executive level report, where the person who uses the CRM software should get some reports, and that report should help him to manage their daily plan, of course to review his own performance, and various reminders. Second level of report should be for manager. So a manager under whom teams are working, people are working, should get a report to review the team performance. Report should help him to prepare the weekly or monthly plan. Report should help him to conduct the weekly meeting or daily meeting. And third level of report should be for top management, where the top management can review the company level performance, product level performance, which product is doing very good, which product is not doing good, what type of revenue he is generating from various team or various source sales people, and various decision making reports he should generate from the CRM software. Whatever I spoke today has to be there in any CRM application, doesn't matter what type of CRM you are using. And if you are looking for CRM application for your business, believe me, such software is available in free. You don't need to pay anything. You just require a willing to use the software inside your organization, and you can simply download Odoo and install and start using the software. For further consultancy, definitely you can reach us, where we will be happy to help you. You have all the details on your screen. You can reach us. Thank you.